Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Carol Reacts. Thanks for being here. I really do appreciate it. I got a lot of music, and it's just waiting for people to come and watch it. And while you do, please hit the subscribe button and like, and make a comment if you have something to say. I will respond. And if you have a request, go ahead and make the request, and I'll get it. This next request is Band on the Run by Paul McCartney and Wings. Okay, that was Band on the Run by Paul McCartney and Wings. And this song was in response to the drug laws that would criminalize him and his friends and other bands. And because they chose to take drugs or smoke pot instead of drinking. And it reflects escape and freedom and how he wanted to transition from captivity to freedom. What he wanted to do was to get out from under the shadow of the Beatles. I mean, this was only his, I believe, second album. And, just now seeing this, yeah, that's what they're saying. It doesn't say which album it is, but I think it was his second. And that's what they're singing about. Hope, the pursuit of freedom. And the era's cultural and legal environment. It's a good song. It's good music. Good melody. And one of the few times that I can say that the Beatles had good harmony. Or it wasn't the Beatles, but somebody with the Beatles had good harmony. The harmony was really good, but it wasn't the Beatles, that's why. Okay, well, that's going to post this.